Today in wine history, it's the traditional date for Bacchanalia.